think I'm with Kafat, looks like.
The who is active. Oh. King of the Hill.
So I'm with Mr. Snippy.
So I can offer everyone.
Yeah, but you just coach. The person next to you. Don't make big deal.
No, you want to be ignoring my request. Damn it.
Oh, wait, what? Why am I teamed up with Kavat? That was the wrong one.
I see your first bomber. Oh, you can't upgrade the mixes.
That's yes. What I mean with my message, if we get that far.
Look to tier 1 until one team controls the center for 4 minutes.
And then everyone can get T2?
Team gets it first and the rest gets it 2 minutes later. Or 3 minutes.
Hmm.
Oh, not sure. So there is a big advantage to controlling the hill.
I see. Should have gone, Sarah. Pretty OP. So when do you control the middle? Is this
On the left, on the UI.
Yeah, you can see Kavat and Chamber have it at the moment.
I'm trying to
get it when you're above the mass conquer threshold or when your AC is there. And if they control it another 4 points, which is 2 minutes, they will get there too. And they already have an eco bonus. So are very much winning at the moment. Attack the guys in the center, man.
I think I've gone crazy, yeah.
Oh, I want T2 so bad.
Almost, 2 points left.
Available to the king.
under attack. System enabled. Commander under attack.
Tech 2 is available to everyone.
Also, I think this whole tech thing is pretty stupid.
That's kick off the hill.
I guess.
Alma, do you think that's really the thing you need to worry about?
What's that?
Thing you're doing?
Ah, he's not sure.
Thank you.
Sorry?
That's a pretty bad idea.
Well, let me do it.
A team took the lead.
You really should have gone for mid, Alma.
Yeah.
Oh, great.
Tech 3 is available to the king.
Thank you.
Holy shit.
Oh, there's also torpedo bombers down. I was wondering why jammers bombers were going to the top. Guess they might be allied at this point. Careful, torpedo bombers.
Yeah, I almost shouldn't have gone for us then. Should have helped get mid.
What the fuck, did I not kill that HQ? Fail.
Tech 3 is available to everyone.
Yeah, it is, Kago.
Probably. Oh, a torpedo cone.
Well, congratulations, Entropy and Falca.
Wait, thank you, kind sir.
Yep.
We still don't have the hill. Can't put my ships on there, then.
Okay.
Lol, that Destro. Ha, still alive. Hero Destro. Hey, where did this TM Alpha of you guys come from earlier? Did you reclaim your own launcher?
Who? Me and Kavat?
Yeah, they came from Kavat's direction.
Of course I reclaimed it. Why would I keep it?
Put a move there. Low tier 3 max.
Most powerful unit. Most powerful unit in there.
Yeah. Alright, I started a bit too late.
Not my mechs.
Evil love.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to go now, so I'll catch you guys maybe on Wednesday or something. Alright, see you later.
Yeah, take care.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Don't mind me.
Are you getting tele torpedo or something?
What?
Are you getting?
I don't know. Laser.
Laser?
Serious?
Yes.
Most.
GG.
GG.
Okay.
I mean, since you can't have tech. Sarah is the only choice you have here. I mean, you can't do anything with any other factions.
True. Tyburn is great, yeah. Eon has some good shit too.
Yeah,
I tried Aeon this time, but I would say Sarah is better.
Okay, we're going for a new game.
I want to